Today, I will show you how to improve the performance of my soldering stations. If you also have a station or a soldering iron with this type of stylus, check how much is the gap between the heating element and the tip. If it is too big, the resistance will partially rest on the body of the toe or even just in the head. As you can see, even with the original tip, there is really a lot of gap, and especially with the cheap tips. Let's measure how much the strength protrudes and the depth of the hole. Let's take a well-washed can and remove all the paint. Cut it in order to obtain an aluminum sheet. Let's cut a few strips of the height of the resistance. Let's square off the other two sides. Let's cut some pieces, slightly longer than what we will need. We will shorten it later, experimentally. Once we have found the exact size, we can cut them and keep them. Let's roll up the aluminum sheet on a support with the thickness slightly less than our resistance. Let's shorten it until the resistance comes in effortlessly. There is now no backlash, and the heat will transfer much better from the resistor to the tip.